My character, Blood, she is a very intense character.
Do something stupid. I dare you.
She believes it's a dog-eat-dog world. She believes money is power. Money rules the world. It's very necessary to live and to survive in a good way. So she doesn't want to struggle too much with her life. She is also very loving. She just doesn't show it often. She thinks love is weakness. The best part about playing a character like Blood is probably because she's kind of the opposite of me. I am kind of a people pleaser. I like to keep people happy, and she does not care about people's feelings. She is very powerful, so it's fun to play someone that has so much power and strength and believes in themselves so much. Adam, our beautiful director, helped teach me kind of how to hold a gun properly and make it look like I know what I'm doing, because Blood is has a lot of knowledge on that. She's done it before. She's very comfortable with it. So I think that was the biggest challenge, was learning how to be comfortable doing something that I've never done before and make it look realistic and believable.
This is the part we don't know.
I think people should watch Blood and Honey simply because I think there is great character development in such a short amount of time. I think Blood is very hardcore, kind of a hard ass in the beginning, and then by the end you start to kind of see these little parts of empathy, and little parts of like hurt, and then love as well. You see her kind of build that. Same with Parker. You get to see Parker put Honey in these different situations and act everything out differently. I also just think it's really fun. It's post-apocalyptic type future where everything works differently, and you really need a fight to survive. And I think it's something that not a lot of people see, is people really having to not only live in this world, but be used to living in this world and be like, this is the world they've been living in for a really long time. And I just think it's beautifully done.
Blood, Honey, I've heard a lot about you.
No one needs to die.
Honey, we gotta go.
Let's talk like adults, shall we?